I'm a building engineer. My work helps people in the day-to-day job to get the right information at the right time for construction projects.
And I basically conduct experiments to understand how materials deform and fracture. And based on that understanding, I then develop computer models that allow me to predict when engineering components and infrastructure will fail.
We see the impact that we could have is by creating a decentralized network of waste treatment systems. We can implement stuff really quickly and repeatably so that we can then enable communities to flourish.
So I'm enjoying getting stuck into the challenges of designing chips for accelerating artificial intelligence applications.
So my work is around the use of AI across the patient pathway, so it can vary from the diagnostics, and if they get ill and they need surgery, then we make it more accurate and we can optimize the patient's outcomes.
So my advice for younger people that would like to start a career in engineering is really to not underestimate the impact that they can have.
It is a lot of fun, as I said, so I do strongly recommend to pursue a degree and a career in engineering.
I would definitely say that you can use your creativity and develop new analytical skills to actually solve some real global challenges so that we can create a sustainable future.
Well, I really enjoy getting up and going to work, and every day is a different challenge, so I think it's a really good thing to pursue.
I'm a female, I'm from minority background, and I'm working at the interface of two different male-dominated disciplines. So if I could do it, I'm sure everyone else can do it. Build a team and do it and create an impact and serve the society in a global stage.